And now to a big structure fire that broke out overnight. Here's a look at that blaze courtesy of Brandon Barraza. It broke out just after 11:30 at a home on Hacienda Drive in South Bakersfield. Video shows flames and thick smoke coming from that house as firefighters appear to try and cut through the roof to get to it. No word yet on how the fire started or if there were any injuries. We'll keep you posted as we learn more.